Alright folks, today we're making a grilled and butter finished club steak. Sounds crazy. Time to grill. So this is a 600 gram flap steak, Greater Omaha US beef from one of my online butcheries, doncarne.de. You can check it out, I'll put a link in the video description. Of course, they will not deliver to the States, but can be interesting as well. If you're not familiar to flap steak, you can check it out. There is a pic of a beef, of a cow, where you can see where it's lying exactly. It's also known as bavette steak, and it's kind of similar to flank steak, but it's not the same part, so it's a little bit more kind of close to flank steak, but not 100%. So you can check it out. So I will now check if there's any loose fat. I will cut away only the loose stuff. Make sure not to cut away too much fat. Fat is really important here. It gives a great color, it gives a great taste, and so don't cut away too much of that. So we're gonna salt this one before grilling. I use these salt flakes from my favorite online spice dealer, Spice Bar. Don't be scared, just salt, then the other side again salted, and there's only one thing left to prepare here. We're gonna need our famous cast iron pan, a small piece of butter, and then we're gonna check out the grill. So this is the Broykin keg. I've prepared this for high direct heat with my cast iron grate, and we're gonna grill this flap steak for approximately 1 minute till 130 per side. So we put 1 minute, then we're gonna give this a twist for another half minute. I'm gonna speed up a little bit here. I really like the footage. So this is the flip, and then so from the other side again, 1 minute and then 30 seconds. So it's basically the idea to have this almost blue in the middle, almost completely rare. So we're gonna slice it up, and then we're gonna finish this one in butter. I saw this at the, I don't know what this salt bay guy, and I really want to make sure if this really works, and now we will see. Now the last part, just a small branding here for the steak, and then we're gonna put this and let it rest for a half minute. We're gonna put in the pan with butter. Make sure it will burn fast, so only heat it up a little bit and then take it off the grill. So it starts cooking immediately, just to make sure. In the meantime, we're gonna slice this up, and this is how it looks like. This color is so great, I really like the color. It's almost ready to eat for me. I tried one of those slices, and oh boy, the quality is really, really good. So for all of people now complaining it's too rare, it's completely wanted, because we're gonna put these slices into the hot butter and let them finish there. I don't know what you think, but I can watch slicing steaks all the time. So now we're gonna put these slices into the hot butter. It's not on the grill. We put these beside the cutting board, and I'm leaving you with the sound. For me, I really like the idea of adding additional butter flavor to those flap steak. So that's the moment you want to Give them a flip as well. Make sure not to cook them too long because they want to stay a little bit medium in the center. There you go. I really like it. We're gonna give this, add some salt here, we're gonna give this a shot. In the meantime, I'd like to thank you for watching. Check out the Don Carne link in the video description. Make sure to subscribe. Give this a shot. Great technique. Thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.